playing the film. Take a look at how many people here. Look, see all these people here? All right, now let's come back to with the camera. None of them are coming to the movies. take a look at these two guys over here. They're coming to the movie, that's about it.
Be there, I will be there.
But all jokes aside, here's the Marriott. I gotta drop the Blu-ray off, I guess for them to test it. And tomorrow, 3:30, they'll be playing the movie, so. And Spider-Man legend, Evil Dead legend, Ted Raimi is judging tomorrow, so. We'll see. Sunday's the ceremony dinner. We'll keep it posted. All right, let's go.
This footage needs more footage of me. They need more me.
It's always about Joe, right?
It's always about me.
Yo, big step.
So now that we got that nonsense out of the way, we got.
Sorry, Joe.
It's alright. Two? What's a two?
Two. That was probably a
poster. Oh, that two. That's
an Asian poster.
So now that we got that out of the way. Let's go hit the exhibit room, we're gonna have some fun.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Expensive?
Body cop, man.
They're an evolving cast and crew.
Look, he's talking about how he eats. He was like Private Pile.
Never did anything, never found anything. When you meeting,
No, I was gonna say, like, if I would have brought my.
You would, it would have worked out for you.
My Hogan costume, I would be legit. I wouldn't be able to do it. I'd be taking pictures left and right.
I said your own gift, your own
design. Yeah, clothes, Mac Joe.
Went out of the clothes. Went out
left. He's still working on
it. Tried.
On the phone with United Airlines.
You gotta call them daily to see if.
How'd you get that? You made updates? It?
Nah.
Or is it a costume? Yeah. I didn't have time.
Sure.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to Saint Mary's.
It's hilarious. Where is it? Is it outside?
The gas lamp?
I guess it was.
Clean it out, and then you're gonna eat it. Where are we at right now? Where are we at?
Stop, Kelly.
We got not.
It's all
character. Just one minute. Where are we at?
Oh my God! Look at you living good over here. Look at him holding out.
Where are we at? To the vlog.
What
a vlog.
So the movie just finished and three people showed up.
Yeah,
got booed out. Booed out. Get that shit out of my face. Oh my god, what are you doing, you punk motherfucker?
Tell us where we're at, Nick. Where we at? What happened?
Overpriced extended stay.
Yeah. First off, what do you have in your hand?
Don't go any lower. I don't have any trousers on.
There's no trash can, and the lady inside won't walk over 2 towels 10 feet when I try to help her out.
So what had happened was we're in a new hotel, extended stay, America. There's no safe here.
There's no safe.
So Nick's got to carry his valuables.
I have a lot of valuables.
She said the heat brought out.
Big Sep is hitting Snoozeville for the night.
Do it for real.
We added it. We added it. Cut it off.
No, all jokes aside, we're now extending the stay, America. We're gonna chew out Frank Carr. We want him to see us in Amlo. We lift bills.
No, Frank Carr. We have a lot to talk about.
All jokes aside, that he could pay us back is when he gets here. He services all of us.
And look who just walked in. One of the captains of Team Big Up Pictures.
The most powerful man in the room.
He's late, but you know, he finally made it out here.
Listen. And we'll send you this free membership. You wait for Carr. Carr doesn't wait for you.
How was the plane flight? How was the trip?
Fucking horrific. Well, it wasn't bad. It was just very cheap.
How many hours?
About 8.
You stop anywhere?
Denver.
Whee!
Hour and a half in Denver. Then it's an hour and 15 minute flight from Denver to here.
And what are we looking to do tonight?
Find it open.
I gotta charge my shit and then we're gonna find a fantastic costume party.
Walk it out.
These guys tuckered out.
Jump on it. You gotta wake them.
I'm stories to get the legit reaction. Walking down to the gas line area, and also me and Fran are talking. A guy with a white suit comes walking past us, and I tried to get attention, but it just didn't happen.
Ted Raimi!
He was walking through the crowd by himself. Not one soul recognized.
Do you know what happened?
Did you go say hi to him?
I tried it.
He never got the limo that they sent for him?
He had to walk there. Not one person knew who he was.
There's not one here. They usually have shit.
I told them they gave us 2 shampoos and 2 towels.
Oh, man. I told her, expected only 4 people to be here, too.
I told her, we need more towels. She writes. And then she goes, are you okay?
There's a will.
She goes,
there's a will.
Get them.
Who said that?
Somebody at the front.
Just like that?
Try to do it a different way.
Premature.
Story of my life.
QT's been nothing wrong with being sensitive.
QT's been scared to keep it at a business level.
Really?
Yeah. Right, Joe?
Why are you trying to keep it out of business level?
Yeah, yeah.
It's time for celebration. Right, Jeff?
Yes, sir.
Alright. Well, for a while, we gotta figure out a new album now.
What's that?
We gotta figure out a new album.
Yeah.
Wake them punks up, Carr. Wake them punks up.
Look at this guy. Sleepy ass motherfuckers.
Well, if you're the key or
something, that's what I say every morning I wake up. Look in the mirror. Oh, shit, it's me.
What does he got for us? What kind of goodies has he got?
Safe car. He's gonna pull magnums out.
Magnum. Dildos.
Did you make those?
My shoddily made.
He made those.
Carr's ready, willing, and able, isn't he?
Macho man.
Ready, willing, and able, man.
Frank Carr is living his boyhood
dream. RTC.
For one day only, Frank Carr lived his boyhood dream.
A familiar scene. Familiar scene. Let's get real. What do you mean, get real? You know why you talk
talking like that. We're just trying to have a good time as soon as you know what I'm doing.
What else can you?
Do you have a t-shirt?
Do I have a t-shirt? This guy. You obviously haven't been in a threat.
I've been out of the loop.
I'm ready to cheat. Don't you doubt me.
I'm ready to chisel. I'm ready to chisel.
You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Wake that man up.
The cream always rises to the top.
Let me hear your Macho Man voice.
My throat hurts so bad.
Are you doing it on the plane?
No, I've been doing it all week. Jen wants to kill me.
You sick? I can't wait to get you out of the house.
People at work think it's hilarious.